from this video, I have learned that the internet is a worldwide collection of networks. I could also describe the evolution of internet from ARPA to host, various broadband connection, purpose of IP and domain name, features of browser and component of web address, ways to compose effective search, various types of websites such as search engine, social network, wikis and collaboration, and etc. I could also explain how web use, graphics, animation, audio, videos, and the latest one, virtual reality or VR. Peace out.